another book about languages, The Joy of Signing, A Dictionary of American Signs, by Lottie L. Riekehof, Ph.D. My sister will really love this book. She knows some signs. I would like to try to learn it. There's a thing called, well, let's see. The Joy of Signing is a classic, neither old or obsolete. The etymological descriptions sprinkled throughout this text are invaluable in helping students build the visual context of individual signs. Without hesitation, I recommend this book as dictionary and supplemental resource for basic American Sign Language courses. Did you hear that word in there? Sign language. So, language is not just about speaking. It's conveyance of ideas and using familiar gestures and understandings that are common, like to eat and stuff like that. So, let's see, this book is Logian Press. It has terminology, history of sign language, and finger spelling. So when you do the single word, you can do all 26 letters of the alphabet by using one hand. There's two hand, and then there's one hand spelling and one hand signing and two hand signing. It's the manual alphabet chart, and then it goes into all the things that would be pertinent to learning right off: family relationships, pronouns, to time, mental action, emotion and feeling, people, occupations and money, physical movement and travel, opposites, location, directions, verbs, related words, quality, kind, condition, quantity, size, and degree, communication and government, education, miscellaneous nouns, nature, body, medicine and health, food and related. So you really have to get used to, and they said when you speak with your hands, don't cover your face, because and when you're watching sign language, watch the lips, and because the, I don't know, it's, and you don't enunciate so quick, you just talk normally, and people can see those lips do what they need to do. So it's a fascinating book, and it's a great book for a beginner, and I really got into it. So here's the American Manual of Signs for the alphabet. There's A, there's B. There's C. You can use left hand, right hand, and then it goes into using them in front of the body, hand motions that indicate. And some of the times you use a letter in front of the next motion that you're going to use. So C might, and this might be something else versus just this. So it's, if it's a little hard to understand, they say sometimes it's better to put a letter in there. And some of the age-old motions are just so common that that's really what it's, you know, it seems obvious to use. So this is heart, touching your heart. I'm not going to pull a camera down to do it, but when I'm touching my heart, that means heart. So, and then when I draw the heart, that means Valentine. So it's pretty self-explanatory. And I would say that if you had a teacher, and they said if you're going to start, try to get into a class and all that. And then after you learn it for a little while, then you can become an interpretive classes, which are more in-depth. And there's so many. And you don't have to have feigned emotions or emotions. And it really gets the message across. And it's something that can be not used just by deaf people or hard of hearing people, but also communicating at a long distance. So if you cross the room and you can sign somebody, It's a lot harder than not having to be able to go over there or yell across the room. So there's other little quirks and possibilities that really it's a handy tool to have in your vocabulary. I don't know, like I said, we got this book at the Tucson Public Library, but there's just so many possibilities. Let's see about introduction, the history, the art of signing, pattern, signing on the continuum, finger spelling. Then they had the our one and two word syllabic words will be help in developing your skills. So it goes over a few easy words to start with. What I'm looking for is her bio. Mastering the art of signing naturally. Use of eyes and index and pointing. The signer becoming the character in the story. Noun, verb, frequency. So it really has a great little glossary here in the back of how to carry through. And also organizations that helped adapt. Here's one. Gallaudet University is the world's only university with programs and services specifically designed to accommodate deaf and hard of hearing students. Undergraduate and graduate degrees are both available. Well, that's wonderful. And the organization, the National Association of the Deaf, Registry of Interpreters for the Deaf, American Association of the Deaf and Blind, Deaf and Blind Communications of America. So, it's just a wonderful book. She is I wanted to find out her bio because she has really done a wonderful work, and she's, renowned in her field, and this book has been used for many, many years. The importance of signing. It isn't about speed either. Terminology. Pigeon sign English. There's even pigeon sign English. To learn signs accurately from this manual, study the complete entry. First, look at the picture to get a general idea, remembering that in front view drawings, the signer's right hand appears on the left. That's, me looking at it. It's a mirror image. It's available in DVD. Anyways, I don't guess I should have put a bookmark. What we don't want to do when you do books is dog ear them or use highlighters in them. It's wrong and don't do it. So use a piece of paper or a bookmark to go back and find it. So since I failed to do that, I can't convey any more than except say get the book because I learned a lot and I just need to practice. The real secret is practicing anything you do. And if you have a real need to do it and it feels a sense of accomplishment and you can really communicate with people, that is the joy. So The Joy of Signing, a Dictionary of American Sign by Lottie L. Riekehof, PhD. Get this book like we did at the library. And contact in the rear of it and go online to see some of these organizations. And I guess YouTube and other places have downloadable where you can download the lessons and learn them on your own. So thanks for watching KRAZTV and come and watch all of our other books at KRAZTV.